In this tutorial, we will show you how to select a major for your course. The steps in this guide are the same if your course requires you to select a specialisation. If your course does not require a selection of a major or specialisation, you can head over to Tutorial 7, Managing Your Course Study Plan. To check if your course requires a major or specialisation, search the course handbook and expand the structure to see if a selection of a major or specialisation is listed for your course. To access your study plan for the course you're admitted into, first, go to the My Study tile from your eStudent homepage. If you've studied more than one course at Macquarie University, you will first be taken to your Academic History Overview page. Go to the course you have accepted your offer for in the previous step and click on Manage My Course to make selections on your study plan, such as choosing your major or specialisation. Your study plan is a guide which may show the requirements for your course, including the units you'll need to complete to graduate from your course. Note that eStudent is only a guide and should not be used to determine your course requirements. You should refer to the course handbook for the units you're required to complete. As you can see, the information displayed for your course is limited at the moment. Once you select a major or specialisation, you'll be able to see more about your course. To take you through this example, let's use the Bachelor of Arts. To choose a major, click the Select button on the right-hand side. You'll be presented with all the available majors for this course. Search through the list of available majors. Once you have found the major you'd like to select, click Add to Plan. In this example, we'll choose a criminology major. Before you confirm your selection, you can preview the structure on the study planner screen. If you do not see units in the major, you should refer to the course handbook to determine the units you should add to your study plan. In this example, you can see the core units to be completed to qualify for this major. Remember, if you're unsure of the units required for your degree, refer to the course handbook. Once you're happy with your selection, click the OK button to confirm, and this will load your selection onto your study plan. If you want to make a different selection, simply click Cancel, then Add to Plan to choose another major or specialisation. Please choose carefully, as you'll need to submit a change of major or specialisation application to Service Connect if you'd like to change your selection once it has been finalised. Done! With your major or specialisation now added to your study plan, we can proceed to enrolling into units. In Tutorials 7 and 8, we'll learn how to manage your study plan, then enrol into units.